Hello, ladies and gentlemen. If you thought Hearthstone Uncut was fun before, well, I'm back again, this time with a little bit more consistent audio. And maybe this time I won't suck at this game, right? I mean, you put so much money into something, you would think you'd be eventually good at it, but that's not always the case. RAKASTAN Rumble comes out in 2 fucking days. I have a lot of homework I have to do. Also, college applications. But here I am playing Hearthstone. Probably gonna put in 2 hours into it, too. Let's play in some depth earlier tonight, and I peaked at 3 views today. So, I'm feeling the fucking love. It's good shit. I'm feeling it. I'm liking it. Don't know what's up with the Hearthstone server. It's a little weird. This is a new one for me. The infinitely spinning Hearthstone. I don't particularly like it, but I guess okay. Okay, well, I'll get some water because my throat's very parched. But, I'll be back. What the fuck is this? This is new. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. So that's new. That's very new for me. Let's give it another shot. We'll call it Hearthstone Uncut for nothing. Okay. Let's give it another shot here. I don't know when the maintenance update is. I usually do it on You're here! The crowd's getting rowdy. Okay, let's try that again. 2 wins with Shaman. Come on. Ooh, there we go. Okay. We'll start this off in casual. Get our feet a little wet. Versus Maiev. I like the curve. I'm gonna ditch Volcano, keep this hand. This is the first time I put Flyer Fly into this deck so I could get a one drop. But this is the first time it's actually kind of paid. Like, I've actually got in my starting hand. I almost never get Firefly greetings. Actually, this curve is freaking disgusting. Two? I don't have a 3-cost. Boo. This will turn into a 3-cost next turn, so that's, yeah. So my curve is basically perfect. Wait. No, it just got 100 times better, too. No, it didn't, because that's not an elemental. Clearing that, trades in there. This is Death Rattle. I don't think my Death Rattle deck has enough oomph to take care of whatever the fuck this is about. I want to play the second higher fire plume. I do. That scares me. Fire plume? Fire plume. Coin out this. Yeah, I like that play. That sounds juicy. Get a volcano going. Next turn play. I don't know what to play next turn. Oh shit. I'm throwing. Okay. Can you not? I'm just gonna just say that right now. Can you not? No. Just. No. So the problem here is, I don't know. I don't remember exactly how poisonous works with this shit, but I'm gonna play you.
Brothers, heed my call.
My hand's looking pretty juicy, so I'll take this. Even though I just said it's looking pretty juicy, I'm gonna play this. Gonna go face. I don't like elemental shaman. I'm really uncomfortable right now with this deck. I'm usually like, hey, let's kick ass with this. This makes me uncomfortable. This makes me so fucking uncomfortable. It makes me uncomfortable that he's drawn his combo pieces. It's making me feel uncomfortable that he has a board. This makes me uncomfortable. It does. I don't like that I got. Yeah, it's making me uncomfortable.
I wonder.
I was gonna stream Hearthstone for like 2 hours today, but I had work like two. I had a 9 to 2 shift this morning, so 9 o'clock p.m. too. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, you schmuck! What are you playing? What are you doing? You're gonna trade there? Oh, you're not going to trade. That was a mistake if I've ever seen one. Right, that's a 1/1 ooze it spawns. Yeah, so boom, bang, bop, win, go. Pretty much. I like how people watch my depth gameplay, but uh-oh, please don't fan of blades. Don't fan of blades. Don't fucking healing rain. Wow. That's lame. What I can do, I'll play this. I'll play that.
Winners moves, empires.
Winners moves, empires fall. Cause what are you gonna do now, huh? I'm gonna play this next turn. So maybe, oh, you. Really? Okay. Fuck. Fuck. I'm really not in the mood to play Hearthstone. I just realized that. I just sat down and was like, I'm not in the mood to play Hearthstone tonight. I don't know why I'm not in the mood to play Hearthstone. That's really weird. I hate this game. I just not in the mood. Yikers. We're not even like an hour into this thing. We're 10 minutes into this shit show. I need some water. I need to play, take a break, play some depth. We're playing the shit out of depth. Actually, I haven't been on Hearthpwn in a while. Let's go check what's out there. Need some new decks. Really waiting for RAKASTAN. When RAKASTAN hits, man, I'm gonna be pumped. Doesn't look like. What? It's free to play Zulok and I have 640 mana worth of cards? Oh, this is, RAKASTAN Rumble. Whoopsie. Ho ho ho. Can we mark if you use theory crafting or not? Because. Yikes. Hearthstone just doesn't have its appeal today. know what I'll do? Fuck it. You know how you have fun? You know how you have fun on a fucking Sunday night? Ladies and gentlemen, you know how you have fun on a fucking Sunday night? Okay? Take Recruit Hunter, right? Okay? A little bit of ranked play? Hold on. Things just got 100 fucking times cooler. Okay? 100 times fucking cooler. Fuck standard wild time. Here we go. Fuck standard. Let's do it. Wild Sunday night. Fuck yeah. Sunday night fright. Let's do it. You know? Let's do it. 2 hours are just fucking wild. Let's do it. I'm pumped. I don't have any energy drinks. I don't have school tomorrow, though. Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
Oh, my God. Good shit. Good starting hand. I don't know what kind of Gul'dan this is. I don't. This is why I like Swild, because I don't know what's coming at me. I'm gonna ditch the Gluttonous. Gonna go ditch Defender. It will.
Well, thank you for here. Oh,
fuck. Not what I want, but we'll see. Greetings, Traveler.
Greetings, Traveler.
Are you just playing Zookok, but doing it in wild? Because that's not fun. Bum bum bum. If you guys are watching, just playing some wild, you know? Wild ranked play, because so many. Oh, this guy's legend. Oh no. Oh, this guy's legend. Holy fuck. Why are you playing ranked then? Well, that's a dumb question. Oh, why are you playing ranked? I'm gonna put this Boombot down, because it's a thick boy. I'm gonna trade Kalaseth into the 3-2 and then end the turn. I was like, hey, let's just flanking strike, but hey, 1, 2, 3. Get some potions going here. Let's see if we can find the right page. Let's see. Oh, no, that was the... Oh, fuck. Go back. Oh, nuts. Oh, there we go. Okay.
So many possibilities.
Well, okay. So that was a win. And I lost a viewer already. I'm gonna get some water. I'm really tired. It's not good to be tired. Sorry for being a little quiet. My girlfriend and I, she's not really a big gamer. And I really love playing video games. Hearthstone, Depth, all that stuff. And we're trying to find like a co-op game to play together. So if you guys have any like suggestions, that'd be really great. You know, if you're watching the stream, leave a comment. YouTube, leave a comment. But yeah, you know, let me get some water, because I'm fucking parched.
But I'm afraid I'm gonna wake up my parents.
So wish me luck, boys. Gotta see if the stream's still up. I really hope it is. Hold on, boys. Let's just relax here for a second. Got it. Okay, the stream's still up. I lied. Okay. I lied about the whole water thing. I got... Oh. Ooh, gross. Gross, the resolution's like shit now. There we go. Okay. I was like, ew, gross. I got some water here, some ice mountain water. I got some dinner. Dinnerfrieddinnersteak? No. We had like chicken and rice for dinner. Oh, don't you just love eating food? You catch a whiff of it and it smells like hot ass. It smells like shit. Mm. Fucking good though. The problem is chicken rice. Take like chicken, cream of mushroom soup, and rice, put it all in a big pan and just bake it for like an hour and a half. Rice is undercooked though, so. Has like this crunchy consistency to it. I'm gonna do a food review channel. Just like take Taco Bell and deep fry it and eat it, something like that, you know? Mm-mm-mm. We gotta play some Hearthstone. Hold on a second. I have an idea. If we're gonna play wild, we gotta have some wild cards, okay? I think this is the extra cards from the RAKASTAN. Yeah, so if you're watching this stream, these are the cards I got for the RAKASTAN Rumble, okay? I didn't get anything good. Did I get two of these? I only got one of the fucking Loas. That's hilarious. I got nothing for the priest. Fucking lame. 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 I got this. Yeah, they can go discard lock, but I wanted that hunter and won so badly, but if I disenchannel this extra dust. I'm not going to be that far away from having the hunter death art hero card. And I got all these shitty, I got the fucking lame ass. Ugh, I hate this card. I mean, it's good, but it's just not that good. But, as I was saying. Going into my collection, new deck, yep. Convert to wild. Okay. Is there anything cool in wild we could throw in here? Like something cool? Like a beast or something like that? Oh, you're a beast. Like a Rexa, we could throw Flark in here. Nothing really like cool we could like put in this deck. Yeah, I'm just not seeing any. I could put Mexina, but that's not really good. Huh. Yep, and that's kind of my problem because, it's a problem. I'm going to eat a little bit more food here. This is really good, actually. What sucks is I got to work on the fucking day of RAKASTAN Rumble coming out. That's what fucking sucks. Let's have some fun. Commentary's a little light tonight. I'm pretty tired. Actually, I'm not pretty tired. I'm very tired. Man, this chicken is almost as juicy as my ass. Good shit.
Rexa versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer, let the hunt begin.
Alright. What to do? What to do? Probably just give him the good old 1-2. Oh, fuck. I haven't seen this board in forever.
Greetings, traveler.
Huh. I'm cooking the meat. I want more pie. This is so cool. Oh fuck, I can get more food. Oh wait, I gotta be playing the game. I'm retarded, I'm sorry. Holy shit, this is too much fun. Shot. Everybody doing shot. Okay. I gotta play something this turn. I say hunters mark that. Trade in hero power. End turn, you know? I was retired, but let's keep drinking beer, you know? Let's hit those shots. Let's keep doing shots. Doing shots, my dudes, you know? Fucking love. I like the boards. I wonder too. I wonder how I'm gonna win this game. They're setting up very nicely. Oh. Setting up for a nice turn 5 Deathstalker Rex, I'll tell you that much. Might as well just clear the board a little bit. Negate as much damage as possible. Hope he floods the board this turn. Really hit him with that Deathstalker Rex char. Come on. Come on. Yep, there's it. There's a 1-1. Play something a little weak. Dramatic call. This boy ain't got no tempo pieces. That's what he's missing. It's like he's missing all his combo cards. My girlfriend wants to play Battle Block Theater with me. That's adorable. The eternal shit has begun. Alright. I forgot to end turn. I'm kind of distracted by my phone. I'm sorry, guys. It's been a long day. Work this. Didn't do any fucking homework today, too. That kind of pisses me off. Should I just stay up? Should I just pull... Oh. Well, hello there, princess. No. Don't. No. No. Fuck. I hate and I regret using Hunter's Mark. Fuck. You just ever want to go back in life and be like, man, you fucked up. Poisonous? That's not a fucking beast, though. Fuck. Wait, that just gives me fucking... That just gave me fucking King Crush from fucking Jewel McCart. Well, that's, what are the fucking odds, am I right? What are the fucking odds? One of the fucking outs. We can do full heal yourself. Give a friendly minion plus 3 attack this turn. Oh, misplay there, buddy.
That was a miss.
Yeah, it was a miss. Holy shit, you're terrible. Yikes! What are you gonna? You can't do anything. You gotta trade into the jewel macaw. Yikes, fucking dumbass. Yeah, there you go. Taunt. I'm gonna fill it up to full health. Get a taunt too. Means I if only I had Hunter's Mark instead of two fucking flanking strikes. Come on. Poisonous? No, you're not gonna give me poisonous, are you? You gave me poisonous rush, but it's too late. I'm gonna negate as much damage as possible. Do negate damage. That's the name of the game now. Alright. Let's see what he does here.
Which tracks to follow?
Oh, I'm retarded. It's my turn. Haha. I'm not too smart. There's a few things I get right in life. One of them, Taco Bell's best restaurant to eat at, fast food. Two, Hearthstone. Those are the only things at life I get right. Alright. Okay. I see what you're doing. Don't like it. Actually, that was a bad play. Why didn't you just go face? Why didn't you just... Well, that explains why. Huh. Fuck you? Is that the appropriate response?
Oh, dear.
Not only that, but that was a 3-2 on the board. I wish I didn't pop that Sucker Rexar too early. I can clean this board up, though. This isn't even going to be that hard to do. Just have this one person kind of tuning in and tuning out, kind of like that, you know? That's some good stuff. Okay. I'm not as crazy as my first episode. I'm just really chillaxed tonight. It's probably because I took my medication. Pretty lit.
There, Stormy Sunshine.
stormy. That's probably volcano. I have a feeling. I'm just gonna keep on tomatic. Fucking lame. Lame. I haven't drawn an egg. I haven't done anything.
There's little time.
Okay, I can deal with this.
Then I'll play King Crush next turn. Should have probably played it this turn. It was a really bad play for him to evolve like that. I will definitely say I do not approve of that one. That one's a really bad play. Never evolve, kids, unless you're running an actual evolve shaman deck. Which, actually, this might be evolve shaman. I just don't recognize it. You know what I need to do? I need to have another drink. Well, that's it. You're gonna hear it pop. Oh, but he's looking for the mass board clear. What are you looking? Oh.
Okay. So. That's not good. That's not good at all. Essentially. Huh. Okay, time for some risky plays. Not what I needed. Not what I needed at all. I guess that rat boy is really useful in this. I mean, I don't know how he can get 6 damage. Actually, 2 zaps to the face will basically be enough to cook my chops. I don't know exactly what he's looking for here. This is actually a really close game. This could be a loss for me, and I wouldn't take that too. I mean, I wouldn't take it too badly, because granted, it is wild, and you know, I suck at wild, but Uh-oh. What are you doing? Whatever you're doing, stop it. You're not gonna break the ice. Whoa. What are you doing? What? Ooh. What the fuck? Hold on. 8, 9, and oh, I'm gonna be short. Oh, that sucks. I'm gonna be short. Indeed.
My shield for our.
Raptors. Hope he doesn't have devolve. That would suck. Oh, okay. So there's that. I got two king crushes in my hand, goddammit. Let's go, you schmuck. Well played. So well played, dude. You lost. Okay, RNG sauce. Here we go. Nope. Okay. Wait, I'm retarded. Unity, precision, perfection. Huh. I think I threw the game. Yeah, whoops. I could have won, but I'm just autistic because that's how I do things. I'm acoustic, okay? I could go for some sausage. Kuchiga. Oh, bitch. There you go. That's another one. That's a good victory right there. I like that. That's a good one. Man, I'm just kind of bored with Hearthstone. And that's not really good coming into RAKASTAN. I think I'm just a little like burnt on stuff like that. So let's do a Cobalt Academy. Let's do some Cobalt Academies. Nothing wrong with some Cobalt. Giant rat. Not even gonna be that hard. Who to play as? Let's play as mage.
Jaina versus a giant rat.
Hold up here.
You asked for it.
Yikes, I'm on Reddit and I read a really fucked up post. Holy shit, I guess I'll share it with you guys because it's Uncut Hearthstone, so it's r/confessions. My son's mom is dying and I won't let her see him before she dies. My son fell in love with the wrong girl who used him for money and got involved with drugs which ultimately killed him. They had a son who was not taken care of and I took full custody of him when he was 2. I gave up retirement to be, quote-unquote, his dad. This bitch never sent a birthday card or Xmas present or even to see how he was doing because she was out doing drugs. She had no remorse. Now it's all catching up with her. She has leukemia and hepatitis and has a little month to live. Her mom begged me to let her see him. He's now 9. I told him to fuck off. He doesn't even know her, and why would I traumatize him by bringing him to the hospital and seeing someone who now looks like a Holocaust victim? She should have thought about that before killing my son. Holy shit. Oh, this is a cool card. Yes. I fucking killed it, you cunt. I hate fucking dungeon runs. Someday, oh no, I fucked with my mic. Someday I'll be just like you. Me? A puppy? My problem. Nos annoying. Actually, fun fact about Beast of Wrath. How many of you guys probably knew this? But it used to be just give a beast plus to attack and immune this turn. Now you might be wondering, why did they change it to a friendly beast? Well, a lot of people used to put this, there was a couple big beasts with taunts, mainly from Call of the Wild and those cards. Basically, you could play this on the taunt and... Wait, hold on, that makes no sense. Let me pull it up on the Wikipedia page really quick here. Hold on. Hold on. No, wait, is that? That's Beast of, it's Beast of Wrath, my bad. No, cuz I'm not like crazy. Beastal Wrath Hearthstone card. Okay. Beastal Wrath. Holy fuck. I could have sworn this card was comboed with something else that, what fucking card? Damn it, this fucking bullshit. Yeah, they nerfed Raza, Innervate. Holy shit, Innervate at 1.1 gained 2 mana crystals this turn? Jesus fucking Christ. Nerfed Dreadseed, so it's not fun anymore. Hold on, guys. It's like, I remember, no, because, oh my god, I wish, oh, Big Game Hunter nerf, Blade Fury, Knife Juggler, Leopard Gnome, Arcane Golem, Molten Giant. I forgot what fucking card it was, but they changed it because, Ah, Flare used to be 1 cost. What do you know, Soulfire used to be 0 cost? Holy fuck. Yeah, Beastal Wrath. This was, 2014 on December 4th. Holy fuck. Yeah, Beastal Wrath. No longer can target enemy beasts. This undocumented change is notable for preventing players from using Beastal Wrath to bypass enemy taunt minions. Since a minion with both immune and taunt will not act as a taunt, prior to this change, Beast of Wrath could be used to effectively remove taunt from an enemy minion. Huh. Really, so immune taunts aren't... You can't have... Okay, well, I learned something, and I'm gonna die. Wait a minute. See, we learned stuff on the stream. I knew Beast of Wrath was nerfed for that. I didn't realize you couldn't be a taunt and immune... I don't see why that shouldn't be a thing, but so be it. Okay, here's the question. What do I go for? Probably not that. Your death rattles trigger twice. I don't have any death rattles. I'm going to go with Big Priest, you know? should have probably done. I'm gonna do elementals, I guess. We'll take this dungeon run as far as we can go, and then I'll probably call it a night. Actually, after that. Hold, so I claim these treasures for my anus. Alright. Boom. Shut the fuck up. Alright, what to play here? Probably this. Into that, into that, into that, into the face.
Medic!
Ugh, medic! No, don't silo pyros. Thank you. Okay. Oh, that's lame. Well, probably trade you there. Cost one less.
Just like you.
At least play that this turn and go forth. Wait, what? Why does this cost one less? Oh shit, because pyros. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I like it. I dig it.
Turn from the darkness.
Turn from the darkness. Alright. Alright. And face for the win. God, I hate the fucking internet. I gotta get off Reddit. We're playing Hearthstone. Chaos? Elementals? I could go with some spells. I could also go with some frost. Some AoE wouldn't be too bad, actually, in this deck. Alright.
You kobolds to... Oh, what have we here?
Okay. I would just put those all back.
Alright, probably play this first. Okay, well that's gay.
I hope you like my invention.
Let's see here. Probably go here. Hit him in the face. No, that was a mistake. That's not a valid target.
Ready to ride.
Not all people are fucked up. There you go, face. I embrace the cold. Pyros.
Go there.
Okay, shouldn't actually. Okay. Fill your hand with coins. Adapt a friendly minion. That's shitty. That could be good. It could be really good, actually. I could cheese out some cards with that. Amulet of Domination, though. I like that. Giant Army. Let's take that. Because this is a 5-cost card.
Crazy elf sparkle slapper. Yep. You'll be watching for her sneaky, sneaky fire people.
Oh, no. This bitch. Alright. Man, I actually have someone watch me play Hearthstone. Thank you very much. Yes, this is bad. This is really bad.
You asked
for I'm kind of fucked.
The flames will make you dance.
The flames will make you dance. Okay, well this turns out it'll be 5. Yeah, okay. I shouldn't be fucked, right? I'll be fine.
More.
Yeah. More. No.
Of course.
No, I'm not ready for any fireworks, you dumb turd. That was actually a really bad play. Uh-oh. Because, yeah, fuck. Yeah, because they're all going to hit this guy. Yeah. Yeah, well, I won, so we'll play. Yeah, funny.
Feel the burn!
Yeah, you're burning.
Wow. I'm burning up.
Choose my loot. Unique. Do I have... Oh, man. I'll probably just take water elemental. Yep, I lose this one. Okay, we'll probably start with this starting hand, because it seems decent. Yeah, because we'll just go face. Yep.
Did you bring some fish?
Are you talking about my girlfriend? Ha ha, bad joke. Oh. This is Zulak for LG. Oh. Okay. If we could not, that'd be swell. Maybe that might have just won me the game right there. Oh, Tiny Finn. Very cute card. Oh, but those are some thick boys. What are they gonna do? You gonna trade in? Not gonna trade in, actually. That's really weird. I don't think he has enough for lethal. Well, I won, so... Flames consume you. Hell yeah, dude. I'm liking this this mage deck. Some good shit. Okay. How many Battlecry minions do I actually have, though? It'll be fine. Yeah, take some more elementals.
No touching spores! Be making minions touch.
Oh man, if I get the Amulet of Doom. Fuck. If only I could have the Amulet of Doom. Probably this setup. I'm gonna get fucked because of this fucking thing. Yeah, that's gonna. I mean, as long as I just ping it every turn, I'm basically Gucci, right? Actually, I'm gonna play you this turn. Yeah, I'm gonna trade you in there. Oh no. Oh, that's a juicy card. Okay. Can we not, sir? So I wanted to play Emperor Thorzin. We'll do that. And then we'll duplicate next turn. We'll get some crazy, crazy good shit.
This is a moonblade.
Yeah, because we go here. Duplicate. Ping. Trade, go, and go. Oh my god, yes! Holy fuck. That's nutty. I now have that spore in my deck. Holy shit, that's crazy. That's really good. Okay, choose your loot. Probably not giant army, probably steam surger again. Ugh, kinda want this to end, but we gotta keep going, dude. Holy fuck. Let's keep it.
Unwound. You can be undone.
Okay, let's try this. We can win this shit. We just get out, Ramper. Oh yeah, this bitch. That's not fair. Stop. That's not fair at all. What the fuck? How am I supposed to... How am I... What the fuck? What the fuck is this? This is fucking gay. What the fuck? How the fuck do I win this? How the actual fuck do I... What the fuck?
Is there trouble?
What the fuck? How do I win this? What? This is bullshit. This was a winning hand, and I lost because this fucking bitch. Well, this is a very depressing way to end the night. But it's a way to end it. No other. Well, that's gay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Hearthstone Uncut. If you really like the content, if you're watching the stream, which you have been.
I knew I would win. I've seen my own future.
Yeah, fuck you. If you like the channel, like and follow. If you like my YouTube, like and subscribe, but... I'll be doing this every day, man, so I'll see you in the next Hearthstone Uncut. Bye-bye.